still talking. Ritchie wants to go, and
sure does.
Khaira obliges. So we saw a few fights last meeting. First one this meeting. It's Brett Ritchie and Jujhar Khaira. Ritchie gets the right hand going. Khaira back on his feet. And then he gets knocked down with a big right at the end. Brett Ritchie with a pretty good shot on Khaira, who's down on the ice.
Oh, and they're calling for the athletic therapist.
It was pretty even until that point, and then Ritchie with the big right at the end. Khaira, good to see getting back to his feet.
Let's hope he's okay. Yeah. Well, I can tell you what. There's no shame in losing a fight. That's getting in there. You've got to be brave in the first place. And
two guys evenly matched size-wise. They're both 6'4". Ritchie's 220. Khaira's 215. And
here's where he's kicked out. Monahan is kicked out. In comes Ritchie, and he keeps chirping him. And Khaira's giving it back to him. You know, the first thing I always said, Rick, when we went to the dressing room after a period, and whether my guy lost or won the fight, first thing I said, I'd give him props. And here's that hit by Khaira on Shillington just a couple shifts ago.